Guys, I'm currently at this very nice abandoned house. I'm gonna go in there as entry. So let's head on inside and have a look around this very, very nice looking house. The light is so bright. Imagine this was the kitchen. There's big old spiders in here. Wooden door. It's in the cupboard. No idea, this must have been like a utility room. I can't see this being a bedroom. It's got bars on the window. Gorgeous fireplace. That's a nice little fireplace. I've not been here before at all. Absolutely stinks now. Someone's had a fire, that's all burn damage. Sure, I do like these fireplaces. It's one big room. Shame someone's tried burning that down there. A nice little house. I mean, you can see where best there would have been pictures on the walls and a mirror. But I'm going to head on upstairs. This bit kind of overhangs the building. It's quite a nice little room. So it's just been smashed. How the hell that's got up here? Have they? Out these curtains, they're old. Pretty old curtains there. There's a nice decay. Starting to form up the top here. One huge big. That's a big boy. Jesus. Some water damage. Some lovely little fireplaces inside this building. I've no history on why this has been left. If I could find any, I'll stick it in the description below. I'll see what I can find. Turn it off, don't wanna. Been seen by the neighbours. It's from 1994. Little Rover. It's old jet from the Gladiators. Who remembers that? My little crush, that was. Old jet, I think every bloke liked her. Back in the day when you were kids. There's all these little tiny rooms. I don't know what these would have been used for. Whether this was a bedroom alongside that one and this one. So there's not much in it. I guess everyone's come in and smashed most of it up. Some of the curtains are really nice as well. At least fireplaces. I do like them. Do you think they used that wheelie bin then to go up in the attic?
Yeah. You think
Yeah, I noticed that. It's a nice house. I'm going to head off into the outbuildings now because there's two outbuildings I've seen. So I'm just going to head off out there now. We've come to the first outbuilding. It looks like a horse's stable. Doesn't look like a shed. Cobwebs everywhere, straight on my face. I think that's a looks like a horse's stable. I can hear a lot of wasps. So many cobwebs everywhere. I do not like spiders. Jesus. Yeah, it's like a horse. I think I'm pretty sure that's horse's stable. I'm not going to climb through there. There's a, looks like there's a door on the other side. So I'll head up around to that. Well, there is a garage there, but the door isn't open, so I imagine that's locked up. Can't see a way in. So I think it's just this one left. Oh, it's pretty creepy in here. There's loads of pine cones on the floor.
Millions in.
Absolutely, yeah. Loads of them.
There is a gigantic pine tree above us.
All these brown things. All pine cones. It's like a little tin shed roof. I don't know if it says it's a garage or just a shed. It's like a workshop. I'd say it's a workshop. Yeah. Well, that's going through the door. These little panels of glass in the box. Yeah, that's old.
Very.
I've no idea how old that is. So rusty, I can't. I can't touch it really. You ain't gonna see a date on that. If anybody's watching and they know how old that quality streak tin is, leave it in the comments below, because that is very interesting. I've not seen a quality street tin that small, almost like today's size. I've never seen one like that before, and I'm pretty old myself. I imagine this would have been like a little workbench. It's very hot in here. I think that's going to be the end of the explore, because there is no way into that garage. So I will leave the video there. So thank you for watching, and if you want to subscribe, just click the subscribe button and give the video a like. If you want to leave a comment, please leave a comment, and check out some of the other videos on my channel. I've got a fair few on there now, various places. So thank you for watching, and I will see you again very soon. Bye.